I want you to take a look at the cemetery and look at all the trees. There's a lot of different trees, right? Well, now you're gonna go to where the Freemasons and secret societies have their little altar and their trees. Can you guess where their trees are at? And their altar? They have all the trees in there. Why do they have to pick those ones to be by their altar? Does it resemble anything? An obelisk? I guess that's just a coincidence, right, America? Thank you.